So this is a bitumen hot plate. So on this hot plate, a pan is placed here gently. So care must be taken while heating the bitumen. The raw bitumen from a sample is taken and it is going to be heated on the pan as shown in the video. So it takes some time to heat and to get into a molten state. We can observe the bitumen is getting heated here. So we can observe the heating of this bitumen on this hot plate. So after that, we have to carefully transfer the bitumen into the cylindrical measure. So this can be seen as a sample of a bitumen, how it will get the solid form into this liquid form type. So you can just observe in the video. So coming to the standard penetration test. So this is a standard penetrometer. So this is the apparatus used for finding the penetration value. So this is the overview of the standard penetrometer, and it is having a needle with that, and there is a weight as shown in the video here. A weight of 100 grams is available here as shown in the video. So when you observe, we have a weight of 100 grams here. So this is the topmost one, can be taken as a 100 gram. So this is the weight that is falling on the penetration test, and this is a needle which gets penetrated into the bitumen. So here we can see the reading is between 10 to 20. So I can adjust here and make it to 0, and next we have a setup with needle, and make sure that it just touches the point, and let us allow it to penetrate by clicking on this button which is shown. This is done manually now, and we have to wait for 5 seconds to complete the experiment. This yes, so this is the first time the experiment is completed. So we can see that it is penetrated to some extent with this 100 grams load, and let us operate this and see the reading of that, and let it touch like this up to here, and we can see the penetration depth to be in between 150 and 155, and if you observe it carefully, it is, and now we can observe the penetration depth is in between 150 and 155, and after that we can take the reading as 153, and that is 153 mm, as one division is 0.1 mm. So that is 153 into 0.1 mm will be the penetration depth of the first time of this sample. So let's go back and do the experiment, repeat it for the second time with a very less gap. So let me pull up this. So you can adjust this and just replace this bitumen to some extent. Just replace this bitumen. Yes, this is completed, and make it to 0 again. Yes, this is 0 again. This is the second time I am making, and I am clicking the knob here. we can observe a very small penetration. So let me click on this, and yes, so it has touched here, and the penetration is, yes, it's moving. Yes, yeah, the penetration is between 100 to 120, and we have to note down this reading again. So in the same manner, we have to do for 3 to 5 times for the same sample, and next we have to take the average of all the penetration of this sample. We will get the average result of this bitumen sample what we have taken. So this is regarding the penetration test using standard penetrometer. Thank you.